side here and down through the mouth. There's a bunch of small drawing problems that need to be addressed at some point, but I'm going to leave those for now and come back and work on the left side to bring it up to the same stage as this. Yeah, so from this point forward, it's really a matter of how refined do you want to get, how much time do you have. We have the luxury of spending as much time as we want. But if you're in a working Alla-Prima, you have to work pretty quickly through all the stages. So, you know, the first sitting, first two sittings, you might get the drawing done. So that's, you know, an hour's work. The next sitting, the big planes in, half an hour to 45 minutes, then the last hour and a half to 2 hours, depending how much time you have to get these details in. So we'll push it a bit here and see how we can, how far we can get and how much detail we want to put in, really. So I'm working on the nose on the left hand side of the nose there. Yeah, what I have, it's a tiny, tiny bit narrow, so I'm going to actually make it a little bit wider on the left side. See that red there is way too red. I'm just going to gray it down a little bit more, it's a little bit black. Still a little bit too dark. The eye socket actually moved over a little bit too much to the right, so I'll need to push that over a bit as well. As I'm working on this. So I'm transitioning now to smaller brushes to get smaller details. Still not working with, you know, really, really fine brushes, you know, like pointed brushes, but brushes that seem to be the right size for what I'm doing. So something on that. This is a number 2 Rosemary Filbert. This eye socket over a little bit. And the colors in there are quite high chroma. More towards the yellow family. Tiny bit of red. Make sure that I keep the center quite light. Put a little bit more titanium down here just to get that last little push of value lighter. tiny bit of cad yellow. That might make a little too dichroma. I don't know. Up into there. All right, I'm gonna bring back that front plane of the nose next to the highlight. And then further down here, actually, I brought that down. It's actually quite red down there. Just in here. And then next to that splotch, just on the side of the nose in here, it gets a little bit lighter. Same hue, a little bit lighter, maybe a tiny bit more yellow. Right in there. And the paint I have from yesterday is actually not totally dry, somewhat tacky. So it's actually not ideal to work on top of it when it's like that. You should let it dry, but I don't have that luxury today. So all right, so that's that piece there. Then above that is the darker tone that I have there. What I have is maybe a little bit too dark purple. It should be a little bit gray or greener, a bit of green. Okay, let's continue down into the front plane here. So I've got the little strip of light coming down from corner of his eye. The side plane of the nose needs to come up a little bit more. It's in the yellow family. Yellow-green, actually. A tiny bit of red. A little bit too dark. That's not bad. It's maybe a little dark still. We can kind of work into it with a little bit of lighter color just to kind of break it up a bit.